Okay, so in this video, we're going to be showing the difference between a male Dungeness crab and a female Dungeness crab. This is a male crab. You can tell he's got more of a pointed tail here. And this is a female crab. It's got more of a, you know, you can see the difference. Female, male. Female crab are usually a little smaller than the male crab.